The Islanders are dreaming of their new arena out at Belmont Park, but for now they have to take care of business here in Brooklyn. Tonight they face the Anaheim Ducks for their second and final meeting this season.
It was blocked down by Nelson, and skating up with it is Getzlaf. In across the line for Raquel. Drop for Getzlaf. Takes a shot to save from Halak. Fowler starts ahead with a short pass and got it right back from Kevin Bieksa. Tried to feed one through for Antoine Vermette. Vermette's backhand from a sharp angle. Halak was hugging the post. Out of the reach of Lee. Rishot comes in on goal, and Halak hangs on to this one.
Warm welcome, a deserved warm welcome.
Cizikas with Bernier. Couldn't get it through past Fowler. Has it again. Forced to the front. Bernier reached back and couldn't find it. Letty gloves it down. Gives to Boychuk. Rishot in. Kicked away by Miller. Sped away. Fed it out to the line. Boychuk breaks one off the boards and nearly banked it in. That one may have hit Miller. May have hit Bernier in front. It is Wong, the rookie, unable to get it deep. Lindholm's pass on for Getzlaf, then Lindholm heads to the net. Getzlaf drags to the backhand, put it in front, they score! He found the trailing Cogliano, and the Ducks strike first tonight.
Heads up against the usually the best offensive forward on the opposition.
Tavares' backhand steered just wide, Bailey right on it. Lee tried to set him up, but he didn't have the angle. Gives to Boychuk. His quick shot. Knocked down in front. Still loose and poked wide. Bailey right back through. Nobody could get a stick on it. Now it's Richie the other way. Richie on the drop for Manson. Manson's backhand off a skate. Rolls and they score. Andre Kasha taps it in. 2-0 Anaheim.
An angry Yaroslav Halak. That just was got a fluky bounce. The Ducks got up the ice in a hurry and it. Kasha's able to pick up a loose puck.
And Getzlaf danced around Bernier and gave it off to Wah. Wah right back for Getzlaf, who was alone in front. And the Islanders' clearing attempt ricocheted back towards the net. And now Nick Letty with a pass on for Brock Nelson. Nelson drags and shoots. Miller had it in his pads. And then as he's falling backwards, gets the whistle.
The goaltender's got a job. Let him do his job.
Pass center, Getzlaf, that one knocked out of the air before it got to the net. They try to send it back to Getzlaf. The net was wide open for a moment as Halak got caught up in the traffic. You know your career is progressing well when you're able to switch your number from 71, which is where it was last season. Now he wears 26. This one, Karam back in on net. Halak able to make the save, the rebound pulled free. Cross for Letty. Letty on the left side, Tavares in the circle. Bailey heads to the goal, Lee set up in the near circle. Tavares' shot, deflected, Lee charging, and his backhand rang off the post. They have already surrendered two-goal leads and lost hockey games on this trip as this one batted out of the air by Tavares, and Miller was still there to make the save. Bailey couldn't force it down for Tavares, and now it is Richie. Working on Puluk, rang one off the post, pass to Halak, but it kicks right around for Anders Lee with Tavares trailing. Lee dropped it, Tavares met by Fowler, and he takes the puck away. One game after this before the Christmas break, and that is on Saturday afternoon, a 1 o'clock game against the Winnipeg Jets. Here's Chimera flying up the right side. Chimera's backhand, save Miller, and then Nelson couldn't get the rebound as his stick was met by that of Lindholm. Bailey back on it. Knocked past Tavares, but he gets it back to Bailey, and the Islanders get set up again.
At the one-timer and Ryan Pulock on his forehand.
Barzal on the back door! Power play goal! The Islanders cut into this Ducks lead.
Well, you had two guys swiping at it, both Lee and Barzal, but you're right, I believe Barzal is the one that got it. Quiet as a church mouse. Look out.
Richie. Across, a shorthanded chance for Grant, and Halak is able to make the save and hang on. Picks it up again, centers Chimera, Letty, back for Chimera, and he was handcuffed at the last second by Antoine Vermette with an open goal. Boychuk knocked down to the ice, lost his stick as well. The pass comes to his man, and then it was poked on goal, and Halak had to shrug it off.
Johnny Boychuk with no stick.
That one tip back into Halak, and he's able to cover it. Led the team in hits last season. As a defenseman, and there's a rocket from Lindholm. And the two-goal lead returns for Anaheim.
Nobody goes out to Lindholm. Lindholm's right in the middle of the ice. Look at the time he's got as Getzlaf holds up Tavares, but Tavares is staying with Getzlaf. So Lindholm has all kinds of time, takes a little look, and he just lets a rocket go past Yaroslav Halak.
And now it's Bailey right off the draw with a shot that's blocked back to him. Then Lee couldn't spin it on net. Letty for Barzell. Across the ice for Bailey. Turn, shoot, save, score! Tavares finishes it off on the power play. And the Islanders back within one.
All starts with that faceoff win. We talk about it, how important the Islanders have been getting killed on the defensive faceoffs. Well, they win the offensive faceoff. Matt Barzell wins it. Back to Letty. Letty gets it over to Bailey. And they get a shot away early on, and then they just continue right on.
Helped out to Nick Letty. Letty drags, plays to Eberle. Letty heads to the net. Eberle's shot is blocked, and then Eberle tripped up, and here's an opportunity for Silverberg. Boychuk hustling back. Silverberg shot, and a big rebound. Two in tight was Cogliano. Now it's out for Raquel. Steps, shoot, save! Halak reached out with the left leg. Mayfield timed that right with Barzell, just getting out of the zone, and then ripped it off the arm of Miller, then threw it off his stick and into the slot.
Ladd had an opportunity to pick up that loose puck.
Here's Eberle, kicked away by Miller. A quick release from Eberle and an equally quick right leg from Miller. Eberle again, knuckled it on goal. Batted down by Miller, still loose, and it's Cogliano's pass that skips out to center. Letty to Bailey, to Tavares. He scores! Another beautiful goal between Tavares and Bailey, and the Islanders tie it at three.
That was a set play. As Josh Bailey came way up high, and Nick Letty went down low, and Tavares went all the way across to the other dot, so there was a lot of misdirection on that particular play.
Stretch pass for Vermette. It looked like an odd man rush because the Islanders' D was in a change. Boychuk buries his man, but the pass came through, and Reggie's shot stopped by Halak. Islanders and Ducks tied at three here at Barclays Center. Just over 12 minutes remaining as Mayfield with a full head of steam risks a shot. Knocked down by Miller. Ladd scores! It's Andrew Ladd, and the Islanders have their first lead of the night.
Well, we talked about the four-man rushes, Brendan, and it's Scott Mayfield that leads the charge and shoots it from a tough angle.
Knocked him down. Manta on the puck. Barzell right off against him. Into the slot, Letty shoots, and Miller the save and no rebound. Boychuk with another hit, barrel his man down. It's Montour escaping, backhanding it over, and a shot saved by Halak. This team averaging just over 2.5 goals per game, 29th out of the 31 teams, as Halak hangs on to an easy save. Extra attacker on in Grant. It is Fowler. High slot, Montour. Gets Loft, Montour shoots, save, rebound, they score! Ricard Raquel on the rebound with six skaters on the ice for the Ducks. They tie it with 1:15 remaining. Letty around for Boychuk, and the New York Islanders and Anaheim Ducks require overtime tonight. Takes the spin, has Lindholm out high. Lindholm stepping, shooting, scores! It's a hat trick for Lindholm, and the Ducks with the win. In the final minute of overtime, Hampus Lindholm rips it past Halak. And after the Islanders battled back in this game and had a lead in the third, they drop it by a score of 5-4.
Well, a huge game from the defenseman. Anytime, I guess you could say, your defenseman gets three goals, you're more likely to win because that's an unlikely source. But Lindholm, terrific hockey player. We talked about how good a shot he has.